white, you can't miss it, that big white cylinder.
Oh, yeah.
That's the airport. I love, like, this. That 20-pound bag full of sodas from there. My goodness. We just came up to that metro overpass, came up with those brick buildings, and I walked across this overpass, and then over the train tracks, and up here.
Oh, you had to walk here?
Yeah, well, walk from the trains.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's where the trains would have been. That's if I took the train getting here.
Yeah, you could have taken, if you had the money, take a train down to Union Station and then get on the metro system.
Yeah. But,
at most.
Hi.
Hello.
And these are the inhabitants of Otaku Land, known formerly as Katsucon.
You're
in our natural habitat.
Now,
mom. Yeah, that's the apartment. I mean, apartments, yeah.
Yeah.
This
is.
Who was that? Oh, that wasn't my business, but. Oh, fine, don't tell me.
Oh, no! It's not running, is it? Oh, no! There you go.
Psycho!
Did you listen to them all?
Yes, I did.
All three of them?
All three of them. Manifestation, Chad's private, like, screening, and then my lap dancers. I thought they were lap dancers.
Lap dancers? Pitches lap dancers.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
I wanted to, she didn't want to leave one for Alex, too, about the $10.
So you got stuck with the bill, right?
Don't worry about it. I got enough that I'm happy. I don't have to pay the whole $200.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, you
can't just bail out.
Oh, that's so horrible.
Nope. Can't knock that.
Hold on, just do it. Let's do it. Hold on. Let's see. Don't go. No, this one doesn't dance like the other thing.
Well, you gotta take the keys off of it, probably. It's too much weight on it.
You wanna package those things with the keys on them anyways.
It's okay. Like a challenge.
For me, anything's a challenge. Okay, let's see.
So you went over a key charm?
No.
Likes to slide. Sounds like a
He's got to dance.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, well. I guess you're right, he doesn't have to dance, but
he does that.
He's impressive. He really
mad issues.
Stop that, yes.
Are vibrating.
That's what Alex has. See his leg? Nuts! I was sitting there, he was watching, like, he was in, he was in the Kenshin movie, and I was sitting there, I was like, he pops up, and I'm sitting there, and all of a sudden I feel somebody go right into me, and I look over and it's Alex. I'm like, whoa, Alex jumps on me, and then he's just taking a break, and his leg is going 100 miles per hour.
The sick. Back of the Pikachu!
You seen the bus?
Check out the bus. And then if you say remember, right, you imply that it's, that's owned by a woman. It would be hermaphrodite if it was owned by a guy. It's hermaphrodite.
Stop being
on the floor.
Stop!
What?
Relax.
Hey.
Do you need any ice?
Teardrop.
Oh, yeah, those things.
Excuse me.
I forgot everybody's name, actually.
I'm Cindy.
Okay, well, that's Cindy down there.
Pikachu.
Mike.
Cat calls Cindy.
Where we got Cindy? I can't remember. I'll say Clef.
Joe. Yeah.
This guy. I think that's a name. Probably easier. Oh, no, Doug.
Hi, I'm Doug. Is this the game room?
No.
No. Okay.
Guys! So I just be down there and you guys will be rehearsing? Yeah, I'm gonna run out and eat real quick and then come back. So are you guys gonna rehearse first? That would be easier. You guys gonna go ahead and eat, right?
I already eaten.
I'm not gonna go eat then. I'm gonna rehearse with them. We can rehearse in the line? Okay, that's cool. So just meet you down there at 6. Okay, thanks, Roxanne.
Ask her if there's a line started yet.
No. Yeah, I'm making those signs. Okay.
He's been a guest star for like 8 seasons to be on.
I picked up Alex.
You're a dick.
What's up? You're a dick. Look at other people in the line. You mean be the announcer? Yeah, look at other people in the line.
So hard. Someone's gonna take it.
You need travel.
That never works.
Coconut, can you think of whatever?
Moving!
Thank you. meet judges. So, judges for tonight, if they would please stand up when the names are called so everybody knows who they are, as if they didn't already. First on the list we have Sue Shambaugh.
Sailor Moon. Yeah.
Next up, we have
Silver Marinette Jack. Woohoo! And Bloodberry and Lime.
Yeah. whole life of white boy dar.
You know?
Rant and rave.
And this is the 60s. Back when my show started, love was free.
Thank you. things fairly.
Right?
That's right.
And that's what they said about Final Fantasy VI.
Oh, God.
Thank God.
Okay, the next one up. Who's that?
It says Suzaku Tomiko in Serenity with Shiki Yuki.
Thank you.
a pure winner right here.
You know, I suddenly have this craving for puffy flavored gum.
Hell yeah! Hell
yeah! Hell yeah! Gundam 083, this is a Gelgog SEMA Custom Mobile Suit. I don't know how you're gonna follow that one up.
Next up we have
Really? Okay, next one. Whoa, that looks like a mishmash. Take one part swords and sorcery, one part Chinese myth, and one part robotic cat girl, and you get Lena, Philia, Amibashi, and Nuku Nuku.
Male maze.
further.
Stolen. Yeah.
high schools were never that interesting. We didn't duel with swords in the back garden. We didn't have female, beautiful female trophies to have for our very own. All we had to do was beat someone in a fair fight and stop playing with that. Trying to commune here. Okay. Next up we have Kasumi with Hitode Man, I think. That's what it looks like. If I'm wrong, sue me. Including Ron Masato and Shampoo, Yogi Viki, and Tatuaki Kuno.